Hi and welcome to my channel. I hope that you're ready for a productive study session. My name is Ven and I'm an actuarial student. I'm about to get into a 3-hour study session and I'm hoping that you can join me. I'm going to be doing the 50-10 Pomodoro technique. So that's 50 minutes of focus study and then 10 minutes of a break. And I'll chat with you guys over the break. So let's get started. Grab your books, grab your work, settle down, grab some water and get busy, get focused. first break time. I hope you found that first session productive. Mine was actually very productive. I actually studied at a bit of a faster pace than I normally do, which is great. Someone asked me in the comments whether I use earplugs. Okay, no, they commented, they weren't asking. But I just thought it would be nice to talk about that. I normally just use earplugs because there's always noise where I am. And also, I don't like sounds when I'm studying. I really like silence. So I normally use earplugs to silence things. At the moment, I've got, these are what, 6 hertz, 4, 10, 12. So 6 pairs of earplugs that I'm using. I got these orange ones from my brother. They're foam, which is very comfortable. They're not like these silicone ones that I got from, where did I get these ones? From Diskin. And these foam ones are actually cheaper per pair of earplugs than these silicone ones. They're just kind of difficult to put in the right spot, but you figure it out after a while. Then, let's see what else. Oh, I once got these other ones from Clicks, the moldable silicone ones. I didn't like them. They weren't the most user-friendly, in my opinion. Maybe I just didn't know how they were supposed to be used, but I actually failed to use them and I gave up. So yeah, that's my earplug situation. Excuse me. Today I tried something different. I did the study session in the afternoon. I started at 3 p.m. and it was actually so noisy. So that's why the session in between the break and when we started is completely silent. I had to turn down the volume. Oh, actually, this is speaking in before it happens, so when I'm editing, I'm gonna have to turn down the volume completely so that there's no sound at all. It's a bit different from my normal study sessions. I normally do these at around 5 a.m. when the whole complex is asleep. So it's just that today I was studying and I thought, what the heck, why not try an afternoon study session and see how that goes? Because I was gonna study anyway, so I just thought maybe you guys should join me if you wanted to. Let's see what else. Ooh, someone else commented that they find my alarm so calming. I actually went through the whole list of alert tones for the iPhone timer, iPad timer, and this one was the one I liked the most because I like these actually calming sounds, to be honest. I don't like the whole violent alarm vibe. I even used to do that with I think this used to be my morning alarm, like when I had an iPhone way back when. Now I just use the vibrate function. But then a friend of mine once told me that you shouldn't be frightened out of your dreams when your alarm goes off. You need to like ease into the sunrise and just have beautiful vibes as you wake up. So I'm now so drawn to these calm sounding alarms. Yeah. Leave me more comments so that in future videos I talk about stuff like that. You can actually, I don't know whether I've mentioned this already, but you can also use this break to like get up, stretch, move around, go on your phone, and do a whole bunch of things. My phone was vibrating off the hook, so I'm just gonna check what was going on there. And we'll get started again in the next 4 minutes. almost 5 minutes. But the alarm will go off anyway. Alright, you guys, the break time is over. setting another 15-minute timer. Thank you. second break time. Exciting times. How was your second session? And I hope it was productive and that you remained focused and you weren't playing on your phone and you were studying along. Let's see. What did I want to talk about in this break? I don't remember. It's kind of gone. So, you guys can do whatever you want to do in this break. My brother's on the phone as well, so I don't want the sounds from his call to get into this video because it's a work call. So, that wouldn't work out well for him. So yeah, I'm gonna mute the rest of this break so that you guys can get up to what you need to get up to once the break is over, the alarm will sound. end of the break, guys. It's time to get back to serious business. Final stretch. Just 50 more minutes to go. And then you're free to take a very long break, which is what I normally do. you so much for joining me for this study session, guys. We've come to the end. Have a great day further, and please subscribe to my channel for more study videos, or if you're an actuarial student, for more tips on how to pass your actuarial exams. See you in the next one. Bye!